Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Janvi and today I'll be telling you about one of the most important and effective practice that I've been following for years, and it is the practice of gratitude. I believe that it is one of the most easiest practice to follow. It is one of the most easiest habit to install in your day-to-day life. It is as easy as saying a thank you. So today I'll tell you 5 ways in which you can practice your gratitude into your day-to-day life regularly. So let's get started. Number one is a gratitude journal. Now, what is a gratitude journal? It is simply a diary in which you log daily 10 things that you're grateful for that day. So you can just have a diary or a notebook and write 10 things that you're grateful for. You can either do it in the morning or at night just before going to sleep. But I would recommend you to do it in the morning, because when you do it in the morning, you are able to instill a positive energy in yourself, and that energy, you'll be able to carry down that energy throughout the day. So it's better if you do it in the morning. Number two is gratitude letter. So for this practice, you have to choose 3 people in your life that had an impact on you and inspired you to do better in life. And you have to write them a letter, like a thank you note, thanking them for whatever they've done for you over the years. You can also use a text message for this exercise, but make sure that you are able to elaborate it well and do it with as much feeling and emotion as you can. Number three is saying grace before meals. Now, this is something that we've taught back in school, but we forget to apply this at our homes in our day-to-day lives. So saying prayer or being grateful for the food that we eat before every meal is very important. So yes, this is the 3rd tip to saying grace, saying prayers before every meal. Number 4 is a savoring walk. Now, a savoring walk is a walk in a garden or in nature. You can also use your balcony and your terrace for this purpose. And you can just go out there, feel the fresh air and look at the flowers and the beauty of the nature and be grateful for each one of them. This practice is one of the most important and effective practices of gratitude, and it will help a lot. Number 5 is having a gratitude rock. Now, this exercise might seem a little stupid to some people, but it actually works. You just need to have a gratitude rock somewhat like this, something that fits in your fist properly. And just before every night, you need to hold it in your hand and be grateful for one best thing that happened that day. So yes, this exercise really works. You can just keep it somewhere that you see it more often, and whenever you see it, you will feel how grateful you are for the little things that you have in your life. Okay, so those were the 5 practices that you can practice in your day-to-day life. I would suggest you to choose 2 practices that you feel would be best suited for you among these, and please let me know in the comment section which practice did you choose and why. And yes, try to stick to them, try to follow them for at least 21 days to see the magic in your life. Also, if you want to learn more about gratitude and its practices, you can check out this book, The Magic by The Secrets by Rhonda Byrne. It is one of the best books that I've read on gratitude, and it has 28 practices for 28 days. Apart from that, gratitude can also help you to improve your relationships, your health, your money, your career, and other personal desires that you have. All you need to do is to feel grateful for whatever you have now, and also to feel grateful for the things that you might achieve in future. For example, if you want better health in future, you need to feel grateful as if you have already achieved that great health. How would you feel after being healthy? What will be your emotions? Try to magnify those positive emotions rather than being sad or criticizing your body, because that would only encourage more and more negative emotions, and that in itself will attract more of negatives into your life. So the other benefits of practicing gratitude into your day-to-day life are: it develops a positive energy throughout the day, it reduces toxic emotions, it enhances empathy, it helps you sleep better, and it also boosts your self-esteem. That is it for today's video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.